accountant. So congratulations, first of all, you are selected as assistant accountant in accounting today.
Thank you so much, sir.
You have an inductions section, and here is your training sessions. And in this training, you are basically, I will tell you about the different templates and important standards template we use in our firm. And it is important for you to know all these things about accounting today, as our firm is the most reputed accounting firm in the city, as you know. So here are few templates and few standards we use in our firm in working. And as you know that in our firm there are different departments. We have department for finance and for sales and other services. So you have to careful about all the things that you will learn in this session, so that you don't find any kind of difficulty while having things in while you're working. So here we start the training session. So there are basically six templates that I will tell you about in this session. So the first one is the brochure. This is the brochure of our firm. I will tell you about our company background, and I will tell you about how to use brochure to how to explain that to our clients that we have such a good reputations and we can do better for them. So to convince them, I think that you should have some little bit knowledge about our brochure and about firms. So this will basically help you while making good customer relationship while you're working. The second one is the invoice. Invoice is the bills and the other template that we use while dealing with our clients or some other suppliers. So, and the next one is the leaflet. That is basically the pamphlet of our firm. So if you want any of the client to visit us again, or they should give recommendation. So this is, and the next one is the ladder pad, and next is to-do list. And at last, I will tell you about the templates of our employment agreement. And I think that it is important to train about all these templates as you are new employee in our organization, and you should have some little information about all these so that you don't find any kind of difficulty in the future. So this is the logo of our firm, as you know. And first I will tell you about the firm's profile. Accounting Today, this is basically the brochure of our firm. Okay, Accounting Today, as you know, we are Accounting Today is the premier firm offering professional services from previous years, and we have specialization in areas of audit, tax, outsourcing services to domestic and multinational business. So this is basically some information about our company, as this is Accounting Today, that what we believe our values and our objectives of the future. So this is the templates of our brochure. And I will also like to tell you that this is a brochure, and we keeping all the legal and other things keeping in mind, we prepared this, and it is a standard brochure that our firm followed. So you have to follow this in your working. So this is the brochure of the company, and here it is the leaflet of the company. And as you can see that it is very attractive to the customers.
Yes.
And you, when you have dealing with your clients, you have to impress them by showing the creativity and hard work of our company. So I think it is important to have to tell you about these templates, and if you can give any kind of suggestions for the improvement, as we believe in that customers are the most important things to us. So we keep time to time changes in this all the templates, and we believe that we should improve our things as much as we can do. So this is the secret of our company, and it will tell you about something, give a brief about our company, such as that fixed fees quoted in advance, unlimited free phone support, free public guide, work on time, every time, free initial tax review, unlimited free meetings. So this is basically the some in the services and other things that our company provide to our employees and as well as customers. And as you know that our firm has the resources, experience and knowledgeable to handle any of our accounting concerns. As you know that our top officials were very experienced and have mastered in their work. So all this, we provide the tools of personalized services to minimize your burden. And as we take care of employees also, so I think that I should explain this to you. So these are the two templates, the brochure and the leaflet of the company. And now I will show you the employment agreement, which I think that is important, very important for our company to, you should have that some basic information about that. So this is the employment agreement of accounting today. As you can see the logo of the company. One thing more, if you find any kind of documents without the logo of our company, it is not a official one. If the management is telling, giving you some official information, the logo is always there on that information. And the other things that, like if you get your, you will also have your employment agreement, and you can see that there is our logo in that also. So this is the basic employment agreement that we give to our employees, and here are some of the conditions, employment and duty of executives, as you can see.
So can I have the hard copies of the templates?
Oh yes, sorry, I forgot to give you that. This is the hard copies, and according to standards of our templates that you will use in your working. And if you have any kind of doubt, you can ask me and I will guide you all about the templates.
Okay, so are all the conditions and rules and regulations are present in the employee agreement?
Yes, so this is basically the standard employment agreement that our company follow, and we give, and it is according to the standards and the government that I will, this will keep all the legal things in mind while making this agreement. So this is the agreement that we usually give to our employees, and it explains all the things about the employment agreement, that what compensation I have that the company give to them, what kind of incentives they will get, what kind of services they get in the firm. So all the, these informations were in there in agreement. So this is basically the template which is used as a common for all employees, but it may differ from positions and officials in the company. So by telling you this, that if you have any kind of things to deal with the employment agreement in the near future, as you were new to the firm, it is important to inform you about all these things, all these templates that were used formally in the business, so that you don't find any kind of problem in the future. And if you have any kind of problems, you can report to me and I will explain you anyway. So the employment agreement will contain, there is a compensation which is the basic salary and incentives that the that we give to our employees time to time, and benefits. As you can see, benefits, there are number of benefits that our firm give to employees according to their positions and working in the company, such as vacations, sick leave and medical, group life insurance, pension and profit sharing plans, automobiles, and the most important is in this agreement there are terms and termination. I think that this should be important to tell you about the terms of the working, that the rules, that rules and regulation that you have to follow while working with us. Over under this, as you know that I gave you the hard copies of this, you have to read all this, and you have any kind of doubt, you can come to me. services that our company give to you. One thing more, that if you have, if we have to give you a notice, some kind of, please, I am repeating once again that you have to check the logo of the company first of all, because sometimes in the firm there is a misunderstanding, the logo was not there. So if the logo was not there in any kind of letter, you should not rely on that, because it is not a officially decision or any kind of act that is done by the top officials of the management. So this thing keep in mind. So it contains some information about the
logo.
So this is the employment agreement. Okay, now I will show you the invoice design used by the company. So this is the invoice template, and as you were working in the company, you should know about how to deal with the customers, and for that you have to give invoices to the company, invoice to the clients. So it is important that, as you can see, the logo and the name of the company, and here you put the date, and here is the customer information, some basic information that you have to record of the customers, customer address and phone. You have to record this in our computer system, that will, I will inform you and detail you in later on. And you have to here mention the accounting invoice order information, any kind of information that the customer and you have dealing with them. Okay, so here the first column is for quantity. You have to mention the quantity or number of things. Description, then you have to give the descriptions and price, and here is the total, and here you can show the subtotal amount that you have to pay, or, and you can see this is the standard. So if you want any kind of, that you were working in a business environment, and as you know that you have to work with different departments, so if you go to the, by taking this invoice to some other departments, for example, for the financial department to pay that amount, here is a little amount, but it can be a major one. So it will be reliable only if there is the logo of the company. So you should keep in mind that the invoice, it should be in this proper standard, and so this is the invoice used in a company. Now I will show you the to-do list. This is the to-do list used in the accounting today. Here you can put the date on the top, and there are column of description of tasks to be done. This can be easy for you if you make this to-do list. This is my suggestion to you. Because if you have a to-do list, you know that what kind of work and what type of work you have to do in the firm. So by having a to-do list, you can clear all the working in the organization. And this is the formal way of to-do list that we prepare in our firm. You can give the description of different kind of works. You can also divide it by some name of the clients. And by doing so, it will make you easy to work, and here you can put the priority, the more important than and urgent task you can perform earlier than the tasks which were not important to you. So this will help you to increase your efficiency and effectiveness in the working condition.
Okay.
So this is the to-do list.
So I will query regarding the to-do list.
Yes.
That the to-do list is provided by the companies, or we have to prepare them on our own?
Yes, sir. Can you repeat?
Sir, the to-do list is presented to me by the company, or I have to prepare on this own?
No, all these templates that I have showed to you, it is my responsibility to provide you these templates, because it is official and it is management responsibility to provide all these templates to you. This is basically the training session. I will try, I will help you to get familiar with all these templates that you will have in your daily working. So this is the training sessions. And the training session is over, all the templates I show you.